Here we are, hanging in Van Diesel.
Yo, yo.
Chris Park and Lizbeth.
Yo,
yo.
Yo, yo.
Yay, yo.
So, what was the highlight of the trip so far?
Deep powder skiing and good weather in the Alpine.
Yeah, all right.
All right.
It was a nice run today. Got some nice soft stuff.
Today was beautiful. Yeah, we had knee-deep powder, feathers, no people. Good times.
Hey, Elizabeth, I loved your hair today.
Thank you. It's Purple Princess.
That keeps you warm, doesn't it?
It does keep me warm. Yeah. Definitely. The highlight of the trip for me is totally a POWABUNGA!
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 It's puking snow up here on Rogers Pass. We gotta go or we're gonna get snowed in.
Okay, we're in the parking lot of the Discovery Center at Rogers Pass and it's snowed like a mofo and we gotta get out of here. Although we're gonna be buried alive!
We went camping up in Rogers Pass, stayed at the Discovery Center from January 31st through February 4th, and had some incredible skiing, had new powder snow every day, and climbed and skied with our friends Liz and Chris, and it was very cool. It was great. Camping in the RV was terrific. It was warm. We slept in it at night in our nice sleeping bags. And
why do we have to leave early?
There's a big storm coming, but it's getting warmer and warmer.